I know you can talk, I just heard you sing. Unless you cannot talk and only sing. If you want, you can sing me your answer to my question.
No, thanks.
I made you talk just now.
Yeah, I can talk already.
So you write this song?
Yeah.
It's very good.
Thanks.
So, where is she?
Where's who?
Oh, the girl in the song. Is she dead?
No, she's not dead. She's...
Oh, so you still love her?
No. We're finished.
No one who writes this song is finished.
Well, it's an old song.
So when did she go?
About 6 months ago.
And where?
New York. Nothing really for her here. No job, no prospects.
Just you?
Yeah.
Go to New York! Find your woman! Sing your songs for people!
Oh, just like that.
Why not?
Well, I could barely afford the ticket even if I wanted to go all that way in Stockholm, who's been getting on fine without me. And the music. No one wants to hear it. It's easier to walk away from it.
No, I won't allow you to do that.
Why won't you allow me?
Can you make a CD of more of your songs?
If you want, yeah.
We can meet tomorrow and talk maybe. I got to go now. I listened to all of your songs, and I made a big decision. Do you want to hear it?
I'd love to.
You write these songs for your girl, and now she is gone, these songs are made you depressed. But they have heart and soul, and you have heart and soul. These songs, they need to be sung. For you, for me, for anyone who has lost their love. Don't be sad, you must sing.
I know.
You know? I'm going to hug you right now.
Oh. Fair enough.
So, we are going to make a demonstration tape of these songs. Me and you, with good musicians. And we will send this tape around the world, and a fat man with a fat cigar will pick you up for his record company, and you will go to New York and make something of yourself, okay?
Okay, yeah.
I speak to a man today in a recording studio. I bash him down in price, and we can have a studio for 24 hours. One day, $2,000.
Yeah, where am I gonna find $2,000?
Oh, my mother borrowed money from this small loans man in the bank. Oh, this man is a nice and a good man. My mother paid him back, so we are in the good books.
How long have I known you?
2 days, 6 hours, and 35 minutes.
I really don't get it.
What don't you get?
Well, when we met, I was in a bad place. And it was more than just giving up on music, and you knew that. And you've been so kind to me and everything. You've given me a new me. I don't know how to thank you.